Hello there, you lovely people. We're back playing Primordia. And we're just going to get straight into this. I had a little play while I was away. And I figured out what I need to do. So, we're going to go to the junk pile. Now, as you probably remember the last time we were doing this, that favourite quote.
It's not detecting any energy.
Yeah, right. We've done this about a million times. All over this junk pile.
It's not detecting any energy.
Right.
It's not detecting any energy.
It's his catchphrase. It's going to be on his tombstone when he's dead. Like, look at this.
Hey, you found something.
What is that?
There's no way I can reach that.
It's in this circular thing up here.
Boss.
No. Shush. Right. Now, we use Crispin to go get that.
Crispin, go and see if you can find the power source.
You have got to be kidding me.
What is it?
A battery. A besotting battery.
Yeah. So yeah, I was playing this for about an hour and a half this morning. One of my friends, BitViper, he's also downloaded it. He's playing through it. You might catch him on a stream sometime with this, if he can work out the issues he's having. But yeah, I've been on this for ages this morning, and that was a stroke of luck.
Maybe someday the transmitter will give us a power source in return, huh, boss?
Very funny.
I imagine that's some foreshadowing there. Anyway. I'm going to draw this episode out a little bit longer. La da dee da 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 da. Because if I go do all this now, there's a good chance that this episode will only be 5 minutes long. And that won't work, will it? Although, should we just get on with it? Yeah, let's just get on with it. Signal transmitter to the bomb.
Hopefully I can remotely detonate the bomb. Crispin, get back.
Whee! Oh, okay. So, I'm reckoning. No. We don't want to do that. The robot from... The robot... Alpha, Beta, and Gamma, they gave me the elevator code and detonation prefix 6. Detonation prefix 6. Okay, well, we'll...
No Urbanian in...
Whoa! Okay, we're back again. I'm not too sure what happened there. I'm just going to put 6 in here, because, you know, I'm a bit of a rebel. Did that work?
No luck.
It said detonation prefix 6. Okay.
Crispin, get back.
So if I put 6 there and just 0 here, prefix 6, I don't know. Oh!
No luck.
Oh, no. No, look, if this works, I am actually a genius and everybody should just be like, wow, Nux, you're incredible. I think I've got it. Alright, use the signal transmitter on the door, right? Prefix 6, but at the same time, but you tell I'm getting excited now. Our bomb number was in your own time, in your own time. Right, B325. So if we now do this, 3, 2, 5. Yeah! You damn right!
Ooh, I told you that paperweight would be helpful.
No, you said it was explosive.
I'm pretty sure that explosive and helpful are synonyms, boss.
Right. Well, let's see what we've opened up here.
And this should be the end of the demo, I think. This is it. Come on.
Think Big Ugly's in there?
If he is, so's our power core.
Maybe we should go back and get another bomb from the shrine first?
We don't need a bomb, and we don't want him to get any farther away. Come on.
What is this place?
Whoa, hang on, are we still going on? God, this demo's massive!
Another M. Above it, the sign reads, Outskirts Station. A small ticket booth looks retrofitted.
Can we use it?
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Metropole Reclamation Artery Junction 8B.
Who are you?
I am official Metropass Booth 478B.
You're a ticket dispensary, right?
Negative. I am official Metropass Booth 478B.
One ticket, please.
Please use the scanner to your right. Five megacycles collected. You may collect your Metropass now.
What's a megacycle? Whatever that thing was. What about Crispin? Does he need a ticket as well? Use Crispin on Crispin!
I'm not doing that until you build me some arms.
Okay. Can you not use the scanner?
Nothing happens.
I think you might need to put your ticket there, bro. Yeah. Right, is there anything else in here we need before we go anywhere, or is this just a little area? Also, how do we get back out of here? Oh, I suppose you just do that. Okay. Let's rock and roll. Hello. Toot.
See, boss, there is a train to Metropole.
So there is.
All aboard.
So, what's the plan, boss?
There is no plan, Crispin. No plan and no choices. We need power, and there's nowhere left to look out here. Energy for all it is.
Hooray! Well, someone clearly disapproved of something.
I can't see anything to do with it. There it is. The train to Metropole.
And you said there wasn't one.
I stand corrected.
Good on you for admitting when you were wrong.
You know, boss, sometimes it seems like the world is half full of junk.
Or half empty of junk.
Does that make you an optimist or a pessimist?
God. Let's jump on the train then, I guess. To Metropole! Oh.
Look at all those lights! It's amazing, boss!
It's trouble. Trust me.
Sweet, sweet trouble.
Hmm. Yeah, there you go. Primordia, December the 5th, 2012. Make sure you buy this game. It is incredible. I have, honestly, not wanted a game more in my entire life. This game is going to just be phenomenal. I want to know about the Horus unique connection. And that thing looks pretty cool, whatever that is. I want to learn all about it. It looks amazing. But anyway, thank you very much for joining me, guys. This has been a Primordia demo playthrough. I'm not sure if I'm going to do the actual game yet, because I wouldn't want to spoil it for everyone. But I may do a walkthrough at some point. Just a text one, not a video one. So that people can still get the solution. Because this series has proved to be pretty useful to some people. And it was more popular than I thought it was going to be. So, yeah, hopefully I can continue to help people and I won't have to spoil the game for anyone. So, thank you once again very much for watching. If you've enjoyed this, please subscribe. Do it. Thank you very much. I will catch you guys next time, you awesome, awesome people. Bye-bye!